one star. I'm not used to a bank, it's well on them.
It's good though.
Hey, it's not, but I ain't gonna make it, so I'm gonna go to South Wall and stuff, see, it's not, hang on. Fuck's sake, man, I'm getting pissed off. I know I'm gonna end it, but the handbook's 100% gonna be gone, 1000%.
So use it like this.
Don't. No, that's the point. You're going to get a ticket. When they scan the barcode, then do you know what I'm going to do? The goat carting thing for Lacey, yeah? Because obviously she doesn't know we're going, yeah?
Yeah.
So I'm going to go, oh, that's what I should have got in the pound shop. I'm going to go pound shop, yeah? And get her a twig off.
Yeah.
Like, you know, like try and get a racing car, like a toy one, and wrap it up. And when she opens it, she's going to be like, why have you got me a car? Don't even have a good idea.
Not really, Mum. I think it's a bit stupid.
Are you kidding me? But what, me and Furman are saying, oh, we're going goat cutting, it's like, oh, whatever. But if she opens a present, and I write a little note, oh, we're going goat cutting tomorrow.
What's this?
What, no excitement in going to go
cutting? Why don't you just tell her that you're going goat cutting?
That's... What? Because when she opens the present, then I'll tell her. That's exciting. Raj, do you not think that's a good idea?
That's a very good idea.
Did you hear what I said?
Yes, everything.
Raj,
what did I say I was going to do?
That I can tell you within a second.
I'm going back to the shop.
Yeah, he's not well.